Welcome to Foodie Dame's Kitchen. Today we'll be preparing one of Nigerian's pastries, which is the donut. And the ingredients required are the salt, the yeast, sugar, egg, milk, margarine, flour, and oil. For the measurements of the ingredients, you can visit our blog. You pour the sugar and the milk together in a small bowl, mixing them together. In a medium-sized bowl, pour about 1.5 cups of flour, yeast, salt, and mix together. Then make a well in the middle of the flour mixture. Pour the sugar milk mix. Then mix batter together to make a thick paste. Mix the egg and add the whisk egg and the melted butter into the batter. Mix to incorporate. Add the rest of the flour to produce a stretchy dough. After kneading, the dough should have a stretchy, non-sticky feel.
Donuts, not precious.
Roll dough into a bowl and place in bowl. Get your cloth, then cover the dough. Leave to stand for about 30 minutes. Till it has risen to double its initial size. Now we've taken it out and we've kneaded again. Add flour to the work surface and the rolling pin. Then roll the dough. With your cutters, cut the dough into the unique round shape.
Whatever you do.
After cutting the possible doughs, you gather the remaining knead and then use the rolling pin to flatten again. Then you spread flour on the board so it will be easy for you to cut the middle of the donut. Then you leave the dough for about 10 minutes to rise before frying.